YouTube TV allows you to share your account with up to 5 other people. And in this short video, I'll show you how to add members so they can watch YouTube TV without any extra fees. The main requirement is that anyone you share with has to have a Gmail address. Once you have their Gmail address, sign into your account on a web browser like Chrome or Firefox. Here, click on the icon image at the top right of the screen and then click on Settings. On the pop-up menu, click on Family Sharing. Then click on Manage. On this screen, I can see my profile as well as one other person that I've already shared my account with. But if I want to share YouTube TV with another person, I'll click on the button that says Invite Family Member. On the next screen, I'll type in the Gmail address of the person I want to share my account with. Now, click on the Confirm Email Address in the Search Results box. Then click Send. And when I exit out, I can see the pending invitation and the expiration date. At this point, the person you sent the invitation to will get this email from Google. The recipient just has to click on Accept Invitation. And then they can sign into YouTube TV on any computer, phone, smart TV, or other streaming device. And that's how you share your YouTube TV account with others. And here are some final notes that will be helpful for you to know. Even though YouTube TV allows you and 5 other people access in one account, only a total of 3 devices can stream YouTube TV at any one time, including yours. Also, shared members do not have to live in the same house. But if they live out of your home area or another state, eventually location restrictions will kick in. At that point, their account will be locked out. But check out my video on the end slate to see what to do when an account gets flagged for lockout. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos. Thank you.